I'm Holly Rehder. I grew up poor. We survived on welfare and food stamps. At 15, I had to quit school to help take care of my family. Not long after, I was a high school dropout, married, and pregnant. I could have chosen a life on welfare, but I didn't want that for my daughter. I remember the embarrassment of standing in the free lunch lines at school. I didn't want her locked into the same cycle of poverty and dependence that I had known. I wanted the American dream. I took whatever jobs I could find, a hotel maid, sewing factory in Cape during the day, fast food at night. So while raising babies, working full time, I also went to school at night and on the weekends. I got my GED and my degree from Southeast Missouri State University. We even started our own business. And by the grace of God, my life is proof the American dream is alive and well. But we need to defend it. Too many wealthy, out-of-touch politicians want all Americans dependent on government. My life story is about fighting these disastrous policies to pull myself out of poverty and build my American dream. I'll safeguard that dream in the state Senate with everything I have. Protecting the innocent unborn, defending our Second Amendment rights, fighting the opioid epidemic, and reforming welfare. I'm Holly Rehder, and I'm running for state Senate because I believe the American dream is worth fighting for. Do you?